Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Ukataya of JSA, and here at the Chorus Communications Lounge at Channel Partners Evolution. Joining me here is Mr. Dany Bouchedid. He is the CEO of COLOTRAQ. Dany, welcome to JSA TV.
Thank you, Jamie. Thanks for having us on here.
Oh, it's our pleasure, and I'll tell you, you have a wonderful website. I was really intrigued by your unique offering to the community here. And to say, again, we're here at Channel Partners Evolution, and there's certainly a buzz about your new powerful and free, shall we say, tool called DCITRAQ. Tell us more.
Sure. Yeah, we're very excited about this. This is a long time in the making. We've been developing the software for nearly 3 years in-house. We didn't want to just go out into the marketplace and plug some applet on top of a Salesforce platform. So we own all the source code, which I'll get into how powerful that is to actually have that capability. So we finally went live with it early this year. And it's available to all our channel partners, like you said, for free. And in fact, we can do a lot with it, which we'll get into later in terms of the integrations. It's very robust, and it basically allows channel partners to research, compare, and source data center infrastructure services. So that includes colocation, managed hosting, connectivity, cybersecurity services from over 400 providers worldwide. It allows them to build a comprehensive RFP on behalf of their client up to, there's over 500 data points that they can actually build into this RFP and then put it out to bid, and all of our contractual vendors that we have direct agreements with worldwide will start bidding for their client's business. It's really powerful.
Brilliant. And so tell us a little bit more about the reach of DCITRAQ. How many service providers, colo, cloud providers do you have loaded in?
Absolutely. So in total right now, and it's still growing, we keep signing up new vendors, strategic vendors where it makes sense. We have 423 direct agreements with vendors worldwide that cover the whole gamut of data center infrastructure. So that includes wholesale colocation, retail colocation. 200 of those providers provide cloud, any kind of virtualized data center infrastructure, that's all built in. And then as of the last 18 months, we've been building an ecosystem within there of cybersecurity vendors. And we've got 26 and growing. So that covers every aspect of an organization's cybersecurity requirements. And our channel partners, I'm sure, are being constantly asked by their clients about security services these days. Well, they can come into DCITRAQ and build a cybersecurity RFP. And that specific tool we won an award for at the channel partner show just this past Vegas for best in show for best new product.
Oh, wow. Excellent. And I feel like your ecosystem there in DCITRAQ is really, really follows the trends of the industry that we're seeing globally. Obviously, cloud, security, but really the key players that make it such a pertinent ecosystem community for going forward. And then the technology that was really interesting to me when I was on your site was about the intelligence that, and you spoke to it a few minutes ago, but can you tell us a little bit more about how you built DCITRAQ to be smart?
Absolutely. So one of the things that we decided to do is not to rush to market with some application, again, that was kind of patched onto an existing platform like Salesforce or CRM. We built this thing from the ground up. The architecture on the back end is SQL-based, relational database, and then the middleware and the front end is built completely with RESTful APIs. And the meaning of that techie stuff is that we can integrate this into any of our channel partners' existing systems. We can private label it. We can private brand it for any of the applications. We can customize it for their own needs. In fact, we've got three partners right now that we're beta testing specific private branded versions of DCITRAQ for them and their channel partners to push down channel.
I love it. So if I had Salesforce, for example, you could do a direct API?
Absolute integrations into your Salesforce, into HubSpot, into any of your whatever CRM, because that's basically the name of the game right now, is if you build it with that kind of RESTful API technology, you can easily plug and play into any existing platform.
And that's really allows your partners to control their own deals, their own leads, the nurturing of those leads. I can see how it would be fabulous thing.
Yes, absolutely. We're not here to take away the glory. They have their own clients. They want to impress their clients. We're here to make sure that they do that.
So does this mean your channel partners are on their own now, if you will, when it comes to managing their deals? So is it, how hands-off is it?
Great question. And so when we went live with it, a lot of our existing partners started calling us up and say, oh, is that it now? All of the full service that we've been used to from COLOTRAQ for 19 years, is that now gone and we're going to self-service? Absolutely not. We're not going anywhere. In fact, we keep ramping up our channel back office. We're here to support them full service as we always have been on any deals. If they need us to do all the hand-holding that they need, we will still do that. This just gives them an additional layer of empowerment that if they have the competency in-house and they just need the tools and they need access to all of our vendors, they need the quotes on demand, they can do that absolutely on their own, or they can anytime bring us in onto a project.
And Dany, I just love having folks like yourself, CEOs who take pride in their work, and you can just, you're glowing about the benefits of your company and your platform, and I love that. It's infectious. So looking into your crystal ball, what's coming up for COLOTRAQ in 2019?
So we've got a bunch of enhancements planned, some I can't talk about yet. There's a lot of people that follow us that try to mimic what we do. But we're, some of it's still, in covert ops, but some of the things that I can talk about is we're going to be integrating it by the end of the year into our accounting system, which will give all of our existing channel partners visibility into the entire life cycle of the deal from a commission management standpoint, so they can actually track from where the vendor pays us and when they're supposed to get paid and how much they're supposed to get paid, and if there's any issues with true ups or commissions, they can see that. So that's going to be another really powerful little layer.
So really, marketing, sales, and finance all in one. Just brilliant.
Complete end-to-end deal management.
Love it. All right. Well, if you want to know more, and I'm sure you do, where can our viewers go?
You can go to www.dcitraq.com to learn more about the software and register for the software and test drive it. And if you want to learn more about the company that is behind it, that's just colotraq.com. And like I said, we're in our 20th year in business, and we're there to support our partners throughout the whole process.
Oh, wonderful. Dany, thank you so much for your time and your insight. And thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV. Happy networking.